Han Young-ho works at a law firm. He is a powerful man and even becomes involved with the appointment of a government official. He is married to an elegant and beautiful woman, Choi Yeo-hee, and has a perfect son, Han In-sang. Yet, Han Young-ho and Choi Yeo-hee face difficulties and various incidents after their son marries a girl they never expected as a daughter-in-law.